Okay, guys, here's just a short video saying, where have you been? My computer's been down. It went back up and then it went down again. We have worked it all out. It is working again. It wasn't just me. It was my computer. It was part of the networking issue that we've got in the household. We have steel beams or aluminum beams or metal beams through the apartment. So that was causing some problems with everything going down just without notice. So I am back. Thank goodness. It's been a crazy time without the internet. I was able to check a little bit of email and stuff, but not do very much on my husband's computer because he has his work stuff on there too. So I needed to keep that minimum so I didn't disturb what he was working on. And so I am back. As of Monday, you'll see me back on Your Paper Pantry all the time. And look for my other video. This is just a sneak peek of this Once Upon a Springtime album that I've got for sale on my website. So check that out as well. And I look forward to seeing you all. I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. And I hope that if you've got the week off with your children, just spend that time with them enjoying life this year. Because every year is a different experience for Christmas. We didn't do Christmas this year, my husband and I, because of... It's just been, with my year, we didn't want to do Christmas. Well, I didn't want to do Christmas, but I was surprised. My husband did buy me Eclipse for Christmas this year, and he got to actually surprise me with it, because I didn't ask for it before Christmas. So, that was perfect, and I hope that you guys are online, and I will see you guys Monday. I'm uploading this first video as a test, and seeing how it goes, if it doesn't cut me off, because last time I uploaded a video, I went down and I couldn't do anything on the internet after that. My computer just didn't like me. So here's the first test, and I've missed all of y'all. So leave comments and I will get back to you. If you've sent me a message on YouTube, I will be responding soon. And just have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. And I will see you guys Monday because my husband has the time off. So I'm going to be spending some time, quality time with him doing household chores. Yes, over the Christmas holiday. It's the perfect time. Bye, guys. Love y'all.